represents students in grades 5 through 6 in the string department. On behalf of the string department, Audrey Potter, Katria Chikanowitz, I'm Amy Merle, I'm the high school teacher. We welcome you, and we have some really great performances for you tonight. Before we begin, a couple of housekeeping procedures. In case of an emergency, doors are there, there, and there's some right over here. Please walk calmly and be careful of bows. That's always a concern. We'd like to thank the sound crew for being here, our administration, as always, for their support, and you, the families. None of this is possible without you. And we truly appreciate the support at home, the encouragement to practice, and it all leads to the great music you're going to hear tonight. So without further notice, I'm going to introduce, actually, you, Katria Chikanowitz, who is going to conduct the combined Iroquois and Rogers 5th, 6th grade orchestras.
Thank you.
we had to do a full round of tuning again, and there's a really good chance we could do some tuning in between the other pieces as well, so fair warning about that. So this is the middle level of our program, and this is the Dake 7-8 combined groups. So with programming for this group, I really like to choose music that is driven a lot by student choice and student interest. So their first piece, it turns out, in the process of getting to know my students and their families, we have a lot of Beatle lovers in my group. So Eleanor Rigby was just a natural choice. As a cellist myself, that piece has a special place in my heart. So Eleanor Rigby it is. My family is a Beatle-loving family as well. My dad and I play in a Beatle group together, father, daughter. So had to do some Beatles, so that was very much a student and family-driven selection, so thank you for helping to influence that. And then our other piece, Ships of Ireland, was a student vote. I had them choose between three pieces. This piece came out on top, and it works out really well because Irish fiddle music really is some of the roots of string instruments. That's really what they're made for. We say fiddling is really idiomatic to the instruments. So I always like to include a fiddle piece at least once a year with the group, so I'm really glad that that's the piece that they chose themselves and they voted on. So I'm excited to share these two pieces with you. Again, as my colleague Ms. Potter said, it takes a village to put on these concerts, especially one of this size. So again, I want to thank our custodial crew who was with us right after school and even during school to help us get this ready. Our chaperones, who I refer to as our shuttles between the auditorium and the gym. You, the family members, my colleagues, our administrators. So thank you to everyone who makes these concerts possible. And I'm very excited to share our two Dake pieces with you.
Thank you.
You guys set the bar really high for us. So without further ado, here's Symphonic Orchestra.
Thank you.
much for your patience during the last changeover. The group you see in front of you is the Philharmonic Orchestra. This is the high school orchestra's advanced ensemble. You enter this group by completing an audition process, and they also meet every day. They do 5 concerts a year instead of the usual 3. And we invite you to our major work concert, which will be at Hochstein in April 10th. And you get to see them perform with the IHS chorale, and it's a fantastic experience. Later this week, tomorrow, and the next day is Band Mania. Vocal Mania will be the next week. I'm sure we'll see a lot of you there, and we look forward to it. One more bit of housekeeping. If you don't mind, at the end, please let the students exit first. Otherwise, we end up with broken instruments, and we really don't want that. Once you leave, 5th and 6th graders are just across the hall in the auditorium. Dake and the high school are all located up front by Cougar Road, and you can meet your student there. We thank you for your accommodating of getting these instruments out of here safely. Once again, thank you for your support, and without further ado, here is Philharmonic Orchestra.